गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम अजीत सिंह, पीजीटी फिजिकल एजुकेशन। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट सम अमेजिंग एंड इंटरेस्टिंग आसनास नेम भुजंगासन और सर्पासन, आल्सो नोन एज कोबरा पोज। बट फर्स्टली लेट मी टेल यू अबाउट द मीनिंग ऑफ आसनास। आसन इज टू सिट इन अ कंफर्टेबल पोजिशन फॉर एवरलास्टिंग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम। Bhujangasana is the seventh pose of the 12 poses of Surya Namaskar. You can do this asana early morning or in the evening. Now, let me tell you some benefits of doing this asana. It is a very good asana for those who wish to build endurance. It strengthens your arms, chest and shoulders. It improves blood circulation and cures liver diseases. It is a wonderful asana for those who are suffering from back pain or slip disc. To get rid of back pain or slip disc, you should perform this asana 4 to 5 times thrice in a day. Let me tell you some do's. Lie down on the belly on ground. Keep your hand muscles near your shoulders. Keep your legs close to each other. Strengthen your arms, raise your chest, look upwards, hold for 15 to 20 seconds, now come back to your previous position. Don't spread your legs too much as it can cause injury to your lower back. Don't wear shoes or socks. Now let me tell you some requirements of doing this asana. Always perform this asana on grass or on mat. Wear comfortable and loose clothing. Do this asana every since week in a week or alternate days. Let me tell you something which is the ultimate outcome of doing this asana. It increases memory. It reduces stress, removes stiffness and make your back flexible. So guys, I hope this video will be very beneficial for you. Thank you for watching.